Hello guys.
Hello teacher.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
Hello.
And how old are you now?
I'm 12 years old.
Are you scared? Are you ready? Yes. Now, you are student A, Emma. Okay. You are going to ask some questions for us. The first question is, what do you like doing in your free time?
I like playing badminton,
drinking,
and listening to music.
Okay, nice. Do you like doing the same things as your friends?
No, because I don't like to copy with everyone.
Really interesting. Very nice. Now, so Michael, how often do you listen to music?
I always listening to music on my free time.
Very good. And what kind of music do you like?
I like rap music.
Okay. And I want to ask Emma, who are your favorite bands or solo artists?
I like
your artists, good artists like. Nothing? Okay. Vietnamese or Korean?
Korean.
Korean? Okay, very nice. Alright, let's discuss some things. Now let's see. Michael and Emma, you are thinking about going to a trip.
Well,
yes, and have a holiday together. Okay? So you have some ideas here. You think about these ideas and you tell us, okay?
Emma, do you like riding a horse on our holidays?
Yes, because riding a horse is the very very fast, and I can learn some more for the.
Alright, can you give him another idea?
Would you like to go fishing?
Yes, because it can give me some fruits. Picnic on the garden?
Yes, because picnic can help you to play outside. Don't give me some don't at home and I don't lazy.
Okay, very nice. Thank you very much, guys. Now, let's talk about giving some directions now. You are in the... Emma first. Emma, I want you to go from the bus station to the post office, okay? Bus station is here, post office is here.
First,
roundabout. Yes. Go. What street? What street?
Go to Bond Street.
Very nice. And Mr. Michael, I want you to go from the hospital to the bookshop.
Your
team is made
every day.
Thank you. Thank you very much, guys. You did well. Can we high five, Michael?
Thank you.